All right, on this one, I said this thing keeps tripping a breaker. My word, this is a huge unit. Let's train XR. 3.5 ton. Still, this thing is huge. I can't see that. Is that 2015? 2015. Yeah, they said it was tripping a breaker, and I caught myself checking the breaker. Well, it looks like the contactor's pulled in. Man, look at all those spider webs. Contactors pulled in. Let's see if we got power. No power. Like I said, I thought I checked the breaker. We got a ECM motor on this. Contactors. All right, no power. No power. Another one of those disconnects. I wish people wouldn't use them. All right, let's take another trip inside and check on that bike. Yeah, it was tripped. Let's see why it's tripping. Check this real quick. check this capacitor real quick. All right, it's supposed to be reading 45. Trying to get this where I can show you. That is 0.032 nanofarads. So that thing's dead. That's why it's tripping a breaker. I don't have just a 45, so I'm using a 45.5. See if this thing will come on. There we go. What was that about? Status light, steady blinking, and I've got a fault light of 4 flashes. Soft lockout. Why do I have a soft lockout?